Basically, these retrogrades help you introspect. They want you to introspect. The circumstances are created in your life where things are, situations are thrown at you that can make you nervous, that can shake up your the stillness in your life. You may think that everything is going fine and suddenly everything crashes down. So basically, when these planets are even destroying the, or creating situations and circumstances which are heavy for you, or which you may think as if everything has gone down. My take on this is that don't fret that the things have gone down, because when you go down, the only way up left for you is to come up. You can't go further down. So these planets have a way of shaking you up. These planets have a way of creating circumstances in such a way that force you to introspect, that force you to think, what is the correct way that can help you overcome the obstacles again? So Jupiter retrograde forces you to think whether you were worth it or things have just happened. Because the way I have said in my videos, that Jupiter forces you to manifest what you think. Your thoughts actually get manifested. If you feel that you have just become lucky and you've grabbed the lucky opportunities, but you didn't deserve it or you were not worthy of it, that's a negative connotation. But if you truly feel that you worked hard and your hard work has paid off, that gives you self-confidence. So that mind manifests that particular circumstances. So Pluto, when it comes into the transformation part, it basically shakes you up. It destroys you. It breaks down the facade that you have been living or what you have been believing, and it brings to light. So after the destruction or the transformation is, it brings you newness into your life. It transforms your thought process, and thus you can transform the circumstances around you. Saturn makes you know. I mean, every individual realizes which is the correct path that needs to be taken. So when Saturn is there in conjunctions with Ketu, Ketu accepts. That means what you have been running after, the illusions, or you've had these visualizations, or you've been living in a facade. It just helps you see through the facade. It helps you know that this is what I have been following, which has not been correct, and this is the path that I need to take. So planets create situations. Your mind works in tandem with what the planets, it makes you aware. And then with your own mind and heart, you are able to know what is it that is needed to make your life successful. So remember the three words: be open-minded, so be exuberant. Be intoxicated with the passions that you have in your mind. Break off the illusions and follow your passions realistically. Then there is the stillness and the peace that can come into your life. Because through these planets are like a guideline to you. They are like a guideline. They give guidelines to you. They illuminate your life and make you aware what are the things that you need to do. What are the things that you have been doing wrong. So a little bit of awareness of your own self, of your own potentials, and listening to that inner voice of yours will help you become a master of your own life. So, and this will also help you create your own prophecies rather than living predictions.